Good afternoon, Sean. A crew is currently in the process of boarding up the apartment house. Now, the fire started right in the corner of that shed that you see there. Among those home at the time was a mother with three young children, 2 years old, 1 year old, and a 10-week-old infant. Everyone made it out safely, thanks, onlookers say, to a passerby, police, and firefighters. This video, shot by a viewer, shows what firefighters were dealing with when they arrived at 658 660 Rimmon Street in Manchester. Fortunately, everyone made it out safely. The fire was reported shortly after 11:30 Thursday night.
My husband got up and looked out the window, and it was a big orange glow. It was unbelievable.
The two-alarm fire took about an hour to get under control. In addition to the flames, witnesses said the other thing they noticed was the heat.
We didn't even go out because it was so hot.
Hot enough to melt the taillight on this car across the alley. Irene LaCroix Rivett says when she saw the fire, one thought came to mind.
My first thought was, who started it? Because it was in the garage, it was late at night, so, you know, what would initiate that fire and so heavy in flame before somebody could, you know, put it out?
That first thought turned out to be correct.
Right now, we've determined that the fire was a set fire. It was set in the trash cans in the exterior of the building and extended to the interior of the building. We are following up with leads and working with the Manchester Police Department.
This is the third fire that's been set in the alley since last year, according to the neighbors. Right next door, shingles on a garage still show signs of an earlier arson. But this fire, by far, did the most damage. The estimate approaching $200,000, not including two Jaguar cars that were being stored in the garage. While investigators can't say for sure these fires are the work of one person, they do share at least one thing in common.
The fires are started on the exterior of the building, and you started with the trash that is out against the building.
So take a live look at the scene once again. A total of 9 adults and 4 children were displaced by the fire, according to the Red Cross, which is assisting that mother with the 3 young children. Other residents are said to be staying with family or friends. Now, if you have any information about this fire, you're being asked to get in touch with either the Manchester Police or Fire Department. Reporting live in Manchester, Ray Brewer, WMUR News 9.